Hi guys, I am Zafa from Zafi Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today's video is based on Pastel home screen. Hope you all like it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open any browser. Go to my website www.zafisetups.com. Go to the backup file section and download the latest backup file, which is Pastel. Download the zip folder. I already downloaded the zip file, so I am going back to the main screen. Now open Z Archiver or any other file manager which has extract feature. Go to the downloaded folder and extract the zip file like this one. After extracting, open Nova settings, open backup and restore, go to the restore backup and select the backup file from the downloaded folder, tap on it, then press OK. Today I am using Viron KWT, Snowcone KWT, and for the wallpaper I am using Wallberry app. All links are added in the video description. Now go to the Wallberry app. Go to the collections, open material view and download the Pastel wallpaper, which is on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 number. Tap on apply and set wallpaper to the home screen. Now tap on the bottom widget, open search, type 070 and select widget from the Snowcone widget pack. Open it, go to the layer, edit its scale to 100. Now go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disable block touch. Then press save button. You can also edit the icons. If you don't know, you have to watch my previous videos. Now tap on top widget, open search, type A010, open it, open layer, edit its scale to 100. Now open items, open stack group. Remove all stack group except the first one. Now open stack group, again open and remove the overlap group. Now go to the widget position, edit its X offset to -140. Now go to the globals, add your name, then press OK. Now replace the current day and day with the current battery. After removing the text, type current battery, then tap on battery info and select battery level in percentage, then press OK. Now go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disable block touch, then press save button. Now tap on second widget, open search, type 007 and select widget from Snowcone KWT. Open it, go to the widget position, edit its Y offset to 30, then press OK. Now go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and disable the block touch, then press save button. Guys, your Pastel home screen is completely ready. I love it. Hope you all like it. And don't forget to subscribe. Also share this video to your friends. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.